So the Army published an article back in the late 60s entitled How to Crash a Helicopter. It was actually required reading for helicopter pilots that went to Fort Wolters. So I'm going to include a copy of it now. What I've done is actually gone one page at a time, and I'm allowing about a minute and 15 seconds for each page. And you can go through and read the entire thing. If you need to pause the video to take a look at it, probably be easier to read it on a tablet or something. If you wanted to actually find the PDF file for it, just do a search for how to crash a helicopter and put in comma Fort Wolters, that's W-O-L-T-E-R-S, comma U.S. Army, and that should locate it for you. You could print it out and then read it that way, or you can do it for free and do it one page at a time on the video here.